Welcome back to Let's Play Shining in a Darkness. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Back here once again. Just checking on my stats and such. I already have 103 gold. A little... I don't know. Tiny bit of money. Money. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to go around this way. Oh no, we're caught by surprise. We are truly doomed. Okay. Use the dwarf key. Whatever you do, don't lose that key. Let's see if we have to fight that Kaiser crab again. So we're gonna head soon to the Cave of Courage. But there's a little more to explore. Yeah, here it is again. Should I slow it, maybe? Is it even worth it? I'm gonna slow it. Oh, its defense went down too. Oh! We killed that so easily! Oh, and Pyro went up a level! Yay! I might go back to town before we end up going down to the Cave of Courage, just... We'll see. Yeah, even these things are no match for us. Oh, jeez. That's funny, they poisoned us twice and then never again. Awesome blow. Dead. So where are we? Almost there. Okay. I swear, we're getting close. At least the combat's quick. I don't know if any of you watched my Albert Odyssey Legend of LDN Let's Play. The combat was slow as hell. And very often like this. At least here, you know, you're flying through, basically. Short and sweet. Anyway. Oh, here it is again! Yeah, I'm not gonna bother this time. I'm just gonna wail on it. This time we didn't do much damage. The Myler only took 1 point. You know, I think it was the slow that made us helped us do so much damage because its defense dropped. Okay, so it came out here. Okay. Around that corner, we've been there. That's with the items. There's a depoison there, an herb, and a wisdom seed. We've collected them already. Here are the stairs down. And there was a wall here, but once we came back up, the wall was gone. Now I'm on episode 10. Let's see here. Okay. Tougher monsters ahead. The lamp posts seem to warn us. Now, ahead, which we'll explore, up there is the stairs to go down to the Cave of Courage. But if we go this way, we get to have our mana drained, and we can get a smelling salts and a morning star. Now I'm really curious about the morning star. Oh, so that's what it looks like. Okay, so mana 68 and 77. 1 point. Yeah. This is draining our mana. Wonderful. At least you know it's happening. Ooh, what? It howled for help and we got more? It had one join the party. That's insane. Oh, damn. Wait. Indigo, okay. I'm like, does Indigo get to go? Yeah, don't call for more. Well, that's interesting. Something new. Yeah, I hate this noise already. And luckily, it ends over here. Ooh, we got stingers. And the death guide we've seen before. I'll try to put these things to sleep. One of them. No, it's dead anyway. Damn it. Now I'm guessing this is only for the battle. See, I'm guessing that now his stats are back to normal. I want to see their status anyway to see how their magic points are affected. Yeah, it's not down that much, but we do have to go back. Unless I just, port out of here. I might do that. Oh, I wanted to see him. Okay, so I don't know if that's changed, but it's not, like, in red or anything, so... Now how many items do we have? We can carry 3 items. We're gonna pick up 2, so. Alright, we'll head this way first. I'm just gonna check here. And get attacked. Ooh, it cast freeze on us. Wow. Well, aren't you special? Nothing? Okay. Okay. You like to cast freeze, huh? I'll take this blaze. Although they weren't the ones that cast it. Oh! Sleeping powder. Good. We're unaffected. Damn vile oozes, they're so vile. They're as vile as my bile. Nice. In a go, yay. And Milo, sweet. I'm loving it. Learn new spells. What are we at now? Level 14 and then two of them are 13. Sweet. Alright, we're almost there. Oh, we gotta be caught by surprise first. I'm used to, I don't know what game it is. Maybe it was Lunar? I haven't played it in forever, but still. I'm used to choosing my foe first, and then choosing what we want to do to it, not, you know, melee or, what do you call it? Spell, and then with foe. Oh, and it goes to sleep. Oh, jeez. Okay, good. Jeez, these guys are all special on us here. And it goes awake. Okay, please kill them. I think they're both damaged. Yay. I guess Pyra's asleep now? Jeez, you're picking on her. Now Pyra attacks. She's slowed. I guess she's. Because she's slowed, that makes sense. I guess she's slowed more than the rest of us then? Or maybe the other two are slowed down to zero. I don't know. All we need is Inigo, actually. There we go. This is some tough stuff over here. Smelling salts. Alright. So I need to leave here and head east. This is east. Ooh, Skeletars. Trying to see where we are, damn it. Good, we hit the same one. I love it. Yeah, those aren't tough. Those are pretty good. Although they poisoned us a couple times. Where am I? Is this... Damn it. If I'm where I think I am, the magic draining things are around the corner. Oh boy. Good. Oh, don't heal the pumpkin head. What? I hate when they undo my work. Ah, damn it. It was Indigo's turn, too. Jeez. Everyone else is asleep except Milo? She's asleep. Come on, kill one of them. Oh, what? Okay, good. No! Good. Oh, damn it. We only got Pyra left. Yeah, I try to sleep on them too, but I wonder if they're immune to it. If, like, one of them is damaged, this might help finish it off. Okay, good. I thought one of them might be damaged. Damn. Paid a high price just to see where we were, and I don't know where we are. Okay, we have a... Okay, I think we're in... Those are behind us then. The magic draining things are behind us, I believe. We have this, and then... Yeah, I know we are. And to the right is the Morning Star. I'm wondering if it's anything better than the short sword. If not, of course we'll sell it. I hate these things. Milo's out. Oh, jeez. Ah! We've only got Indigo left. Okay. Indigo will now kill it. Bye-bye. Yay! Now there is more, but there's nothing. There's nothing there. So. Who even has it? Does he have it? And Milo has it. It is better than what he has. You know, but if we can use... I'm inclined to give it to our magic user if she can use it. And she has room for it. Oh. Wrong menu. I meant to go here and then here. Not sure if she can use it, we'll see. She can't. Alright. So I'm giving it to Milo. I'm gonna give it back to Milo. He's gonna use it. Maybe we'll buy one for Inigo? Person. Well, 8 points. Pretty good. That's pretty awesome for something we actually found. So I'm gonna head back to town, actually. Who is it? Pyra? Has a spell? Egress. Sweet. Oh, the weapons are over here, I believe. A weapon I seek, and a weapon I seek to sell. 150 gold. Do I? Smelling salts? Yeah. I'm gonna sell them. Short sword, bronze saber, short axe, sword, wood staff. Long sword. Yeah, we can buy that, yeah. How about just a regular sword? Well, then here you are. Thorn whip. Okay. We'll find that in the deals later. Special deals or whatever. But you guys might realize that I like to see how we go up in power. That's why I didn't immediately sell him that. From short sword to just sword, goes from 80 to 90. Sweet. It's just good to know. So now we'll sell him the short sword. See how much money we have. We have 556. So let me take a quick look. Thank you. Yeah, we're good with armor, at least some stuff for that price. She's wearing the fur hood. Woven hood. One of us, I think... Milo has a leather helm? Okay, Inigo has a leather helm. He has a woven hood. And she has a fur hood. There's a lot of equipment to keep track of. Damn, fur hood's expensive. I think I'm gonna wait on a helm, cause we can upgrade Pyra, at least with this, and we can upgrade Milo. We can technically upgrade Inigo, but I'm gonna wait for the bronze helm. But he sells a few different things. He sells weapons too. What kind of weapons? Anything? Oh. Main Gauche? Medu? What the hell is that? What's a Medu? Mr. Medu? Okay, shield? He already has a leather shield, doesn't he? Bronze shield. If I sell what he has... 225. Yeah, I can do this. Alright. I'm just gonna save just in case. Quick save. In case I get a user or something, who knows. But we gotta sell first so we can get the money for it. So at least at this time... That's right, I think Milo can't use shields at all. I don't want to sell anything else. I was saying maybe I should have kept it a hand down to him, but nah. I'm pretty sure he can't use them at all. I mean, I could check later on, but... See, let me see. Pyra can't use this. I should have handed it down to him. Ah, didn't mean to do that. I was trying to... So the bronze shield. So he doesn't have a shield. Oh, I gotta get him a shield now. No! I gotta rest. Get down in here, will you? I'm trying to go to sleep. Yeah, good morning. Game slugs, bright and early. With his new morning star. Oh, no, I don't want to equip. I don't know why. What's wrong with me right now, guys? But I'm very sorry. Attack the mad gnomes! Oh, I got one running. So they have a good amount of magic now. They leveled up. Wow. Inigo with 120 hit points. Sweet. Pretty awesome. And here we gotta fight this thing again. And then we're making a left. Yeah, I know you're dark bats. Hiding in the shadows like that. Another imp. I don't know why we have these mandatory Kaiser crabs now. Sweet. Oh wow. It didn't even get to attack. Right, so we go this way. To our right is that tunnel we went down that has the magic draining slime. But we're not gonna go that way. Just gonna check over here, see if there's anything of note. Nope. We're going in this way. And The stairs actually are to the right. Some nerve over there. Okay. Probably nothing. Yep, nothing. Stingers. I read a very good book called Stinger by Robert R. McCammon, I believe is the name. Very cool. Like a very good movie. He was a predominantly horror author. I don't know if it's... I don't think he's, like, writing anymore. He's, like, not one of those writers that just has to write, like Stephen King. He hasn't written anything for quite a while that I know of. But it was more like a science fiction tale, although he was mainly known as a horror author. So there's the stairs down to the Cave of Courage. And we've been running quite a while, so we will go down there next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.